That's for a typical person or a neurotypical person. But for an autistic person won't pick up those skills along the way of growing and socializing with different people because an autistic brain is kind of focusing on other things like survival in a very inhospitable environment, socially and sensory-wise. So if you have difficulties with socializing and making eye contact, this could be inherently an autistic trait for you. Okay, so number three is sensory processing disorder.